another grand final. But I'm hoping that I will be in the stand on the night, sitting down with a beer and watching the match unfold without having to worry and without having to be nervous and make sure I'm not saying the wrong thing.
Give me more. Now, I've got good news and I've got a bit of bad news as well.
Honest, professional, and a good man. That's three attributes that not many people have.
He's been part of a narrative for such a long time. I think Eddie has etched his name in our squad.
That enthusiasm for it, and that enthusiasm for life as well. He's got a twinkle in his eye, which I really love. You know I really love that.
Well, without Sky.